When we utter the word meditation, people think it's some kind of an act. Meditation is not an act, meditation is a certain quality. If you prepare your body or if you cultivate your body, your mind, your emotions and your energy to a certain level of maturity and preparedness, you become meditative. It's like the fragrance of a flower. Now the problem in the world is people are interested in the flower, but they're not interested in the plant. If you want flowers in your garden, you don't think about flowers. You think about the root, you think about the manure, you think about the water, you think about the sunlight. Instead of that, if you think about the flower, you will only have plastic flowers in your life. You will not have real flowers. So meditation is a certain fragrance, it's a certain flowering that happens within you, it's a certain quality that you acquire if you cultivate the other four dimensions of life to a certain level of maturity.